Thank you. Log date 14th of October 1954. Research on the new H compound explosive is progressing faster than previously expected. Currently, the substance is powerful enough to level a building, even in fairly small quantities. Unfortunately, there are serious stability issues in warmer environments, so the substance is being stored in the isolation complex until further revisions can be made to the formula.